Much better. The sun is murder today. I swear, Clank, I'm done with all that hero stuff. Now let somebody else save the universe. I need a little me time.
If there is trouble, then it is our duty to ensure that...
Nah! What'd you do that for? Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm taking pictures for my school project. I'm doing a report on heroes, and I recognize you from the newspaper. You're Ratchet, right?
Well, I see you have a knack for recognizing greatness.
I was wondering if it would be possible to get some pictures of you doing some heroic action.
Well, I would, but there's really not much heroic work to do around here. Well, I can lift Clank over my head, though. How about that?
I was thinking maybe you could fight some robots or something. I know where you could find them.
I do have a massage scheduled in 15 minutes, but... Oh, what the heck. I could use a bit of exercise. Come on, buddy. Let's put on a good show for our little reporter here.
I am going to regret this.
While crouching to do a high jump. To do a long jump. Press select to enter first person mode. Aim and fire the target on the gate to open it. Try using the analog stick to select the acid bomb glove.
ammunition, try purchasing it at a Gadgetron vendor.
Wow! That was super! I can't wait to show everyone the pictures!
Quark?
Clank! What a coincidence! What are you doing here?
I am trailing Ratchet and Clank to see what they are doing, so I can join in on their next adventure.
Hey, that's what I'm doing!
Do you not have somewhere else to go? Home to your family, perhaps?
Hey, Quark. Nice hat. Sorry, Quark. What? Was that your mother's hat or something? Seriously, dude. It's just a hat.
It's not that. It's my mother and father. I never knew my family. I was given up for adoption as a baby and was raised by monkeys.
Okay. Thanks for sharing.
Perhaps you should attempt to find your real parents.
There she is. Get her.
Looks like I'm gonna be late for my massage. Let's go.
Magnetic surfaces using your gravity boots. Try walking up that wall.
Ah!
Use the directional buttons to make Ratchet strafe in any direction. Strafe with the analog stick, you may set this option in the camera and controls menu of the options screen.
Thank you.
Target acquired. Proceeding to Galadon.
I can't believe we lost her. Why would they want a little girl?
I do not believe they were after her. I believe they were after this.
Well, this is, what is this?
If my memory bank serves me correctly, I believe it is a Technomite artifact.
Yeah, right. Seriously, what is it?
It is a Technomite artifact.
Look, Clank, that girl is in trouble and we can help her. Technomites are just some fairy story that parents tell their kids to explain how technology works. They don't really exist.
I believe they do exist, and this could prove it. That is why those robots wanted that child to get this object.
Did you? Woo, that was quite a jog. Is that what I think it is? Oh, gimme. I haven't seen one of these since... Well, I've never actually seen one, but I've heard stories about the Technomites and their mystical objects.
There are no Technomites!
But this is our only lead. If you want to help that girl, we should follow the coordinates etched on the side.
Fine. Let's get out of here. See ya, Quark. And please, stay out of our way this time.